Ready to run. Race 9 here at Angle Park Greyhounds. They're set to race. Away, speed in the centre from Shaw's Girl. It's going quickly to find the lead. Comaneci moving up and driving through behind them. Dino Aviator, but Shaw's Girl away by three to the back over Dino Parlance and then Dino Aviator. Next is Sweeping Strikes. Comaneci from Canley Gump, Tommy's Tune and Chief Bale down the back. Leader Shaw's Girl out by four. Dino Parlance doing the chasing, then Dino Aviator. Next is Comaneci. They race to the turn. It's Shaw's Girl straightening the leader. Dino Aviator running on hard now. The rail, Dino Parlance. Good go. I think Shaw's Girl might have just held on from both Dino Aviator and Dino Parlance and Sweeping Strikes close up. Then Comaneci from Tommy's Tune. And back toward the tail end, we had Chief Bale. The time here is 30:18. And number five, the winner. It is five first. And that is too good here. Shaw's Girl all the way at big odds for Tony Rasmussen. Tom Sinnott, a blank bitch, November 2014, Fabregas on Shore. Number five first has been too good. Second close. We stand by for that number, but Shore's Girl has been racing in pretty solid form.